On January 25, 2005, 10-year-old Katie Collman left her Crothersville, Indiana home to buy some toilet paper from a dollar store that was a couple of blocks away. She would never return home. Her parents filed a missing persons report and an Amber Alert was issued. A team of volunteers searched for Katie but came up short for several days. On the fifth day, Katie's lifeless body was discovered in a creek roughly 15 miles from her home. She had been sexually assaulted and forcibly drowned. Investigators found a discarded Rogers brand cigarette butt near the body, which matched the DNA found on Katie's body. Only four stores within a 40-mile radius sold that brand of cigarette, which allowed police to set up a sting operation. Eventually, the DNA matched a man named Anthony Ray Stockelman, and he was arrested and charged with first-degree murder while attempting to purchase a pack of smokes. Anthony pleaded guilty and was sentenced to life in prison. While in prison, Anthony had a run-in with a 22-year-old man named Jared Harris, who happened to be Katie's cousin. Jared snuck into Anthony's cell, held him down, and tattooed Katie's revenge on his forehead. Jared was supposed to be released 6 months later, but was given 7 additional years for the tattoo.